I'm Andreea Bobu. I lead the Collaborative Learning and Autonomy Research Lab at MIT, or CLEAR Lab. And we work on autonomous agents that can do tasks for, with, and around people. This work really applies to any domain where you have a human and a robot interacting and collaborating and trying to do a task together. Maybe the human wants the robot to do a task for them. So this pertains to personal robotics, so a robot at home. Assistive robotics, so maybe robots helping with elderly care or with people with disabilities. LLM agents, which we all use all the time nowadays, or self-driving cars.
In our lab, one of our research interests is about making personalized robots and how to efficiently give human feedback to the robots. Using only single modality of human feedback, we have to use a lot of data. To reduce that burden, one of our research is about using multimodal human feedback. We are trying to improve the efficiency of robot learning by doing that.
An autonomous agent is really any system that can perceive the world, then make decisions autonomously about the world, and then act upon those decisions. How can computing make people's lives easier? How can computing amplify people's abilities? How can it help humans do tasks that they don't want to do or that they can't do easily? When I was very small, I really wanted to be a scientist. I didn't know what that meant. My only exposure was Dex's laboratory, but that's what I wanted to do. I guess it just made natural sense that I gravitated towards not just robotics and autonomy, but specifically human-robot interaction, where we're thinking about how do we get robots to help and assist and do tasks for people and make their lives easier. I almost didn't apply to MIT because I thought I wouldn't get in. And actually, I decided December 31st, so the day before the deadline or the day of the deadline to apply. I think it was the holiday spirit. I was thinking, okay, like, why not? Just give it a shot. And then I got in. I majored in 6-3. I knew right off the bat that I wanted to do computer science, but then I kind of decided what kind of computer science a little later on. I started taking more courses in AI. Machine learning. And then I started doing a UROP with Professor Polina Goland, who is also in CSAIL, doing medical imaging research. And I really loved it and decided I want to keep learning and I want to be in grad school and do more research.
Working with Andreea is great. Like, we have really good communication and she's really supportive to the students. And for me, like, I think I have the freedom to choose the topic that I want to work on, which is really nice.
Coming back to MIT as a PI, started kind of being a walk down memory lane initially. All of these people who used to be my professors and my mentors, and I used to look up to them, are now some of them my colleagues at CSAIL. So it's really rewarding and exciting to kind of be in this full circle moment. My favorite thing about MIT is really the people. It's this intellectual curiosity, the drive, the quirkiness, the camaraderie that everyone around experiences and the pursuit of science. And that's really what is at the core of MIT. And I think it's why MIT is, at the end of the day, the best place to do research.